StudyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
For the July holiday is almost here, Independence Day, and we want to find out what they're doing in the town of Pound. It is our Poundtown Bureau Chief, Johnny America, joining us on the phone. Good morning, Johnny America.
Good morning.
Morning. How you doing, brother?
I'm here.
All right.
I'm here.
God, you're beautiful. God, one day we're going to break bread. We're going to sit down at that table, and I'm just going to let you tell me tales of the adventures of Poundtown.
Sounds like Thanksgiving or something.
Oh, what if we did Thanksgiving in Poundtown? We just do a road trip. We head to the America household.
Quite honestly, I'm a little bit scared of Pound, Virginia. Now, is that the lotto machine or the register going off behind you in the Sunoco?
Register.
What are you ringing up there?
You have a good one.
You have a good one. What was that? What was that purchase?
Trading posts and a couple pops.
Cup of coffee, Trading Post.
Are people in Poundtown generally polite, or do you ever get someone aggressive or rude?
You got them in different shapes and different forms.
There you go.
Now let me ask. We made a comment that it seems like things are a little calmer there, a little simpler. Do you have a big social media presence? Do you do the Facebook, the Twitter, or you keep to yourself?
Me myself, I don't do none of it. A lot of them does, so.
Yeah, why don't you do that, Johnny America? You just stay off everything?
Where I live, they don't offer internet.
Oh, you don't even have the internet. Look at this guy.
God, that's got to be a nice existence. We're getting bombarded 24/7 with BS information. We got girls blowing up their Instagram. I'm having tea, poolside, kissy, selfie. This guy's just taking care of his family, working his job, shooting his gun.
Like, for instance, like, what do you know about Kim Kardashian?
Exactly.
For real? Like, you don't know that person? You know Kim Kardashian.
Not quite.
Wow.
Yes!
Johnny America! Golly, envy you!
Have you ever thought about running for office? I swear to Christ you'd win.
No? What about, have you ever heard the song Fancy by Iggy Azalea? The new hit summer jam. All right.
What's your thought on Google Glasses coming out a little later this year, early next, a wearable smartphone/personal computer?
I don't care much for cell phones whatsoever.
What kind of music do you like?
AC/DC.
Oh yeah.
Leonard Skinner.
Oh yeah.
Go ahead now. All right. So we have a big weekend coming up. It is the 4th of July. This country is celebrating its independence. And the main reasons for this call, we were just wondering how Johnny America, working in Poundtown, Virginia, how you celebrate the 4th of July? What goes on this weekend?
This year, probably take the kids down to a creek and fish a little bit, and they can have a little cookout.
Does it get any simpler than that? You gonna break out the piece, maybe rattle off a few shots into the air?
There's a possibility.
Oh, yeah, there's a definite possibility.
How many guns do you own?
Right now, I've only got three.
Only?
Yeah. Only three.
Right now, how many have you owned? What's the most you've ever owned?
About 15.
Whoa!
Damn!
Johnny America,
what's your prize piece?
I like 30-06 pretty good.
Ooh, that's a big gun.
You setting off fireworks by any chance, getting some bottle rockets out there, Roman candles, black cats?
Not this year.
Good, good for you. Yeah. Fireworks are horrible.
No, they're great.
Yes. No, they're horrible.
That's terrible.
Johnny America!
Well, that's not the answer.
Well, Johnny America, from all of us here at the 98 Rock family to the America family, you and everybody else in the town of Pound at the Poundtown Bureau, have a great 4th of July. Scott Reardon?
Now, do you have to work, or you're off on 4th of July?
Right now, it's kind of up for a toss.
Come on, man. You need off. You need off. You're a hardworking guy.
Can we talk to a boss? Is there a supervisor
we can speak with?
We'll
pull some strings.
Actually, I'm the manager.
So, Johnny, give yourself off. Give yourself off, homie.
That's awesome. Yeah, look, man, if nobody else can work, he's got to do it. He's stepping up. That's what good men do.
Yeah, all right, it's getting warm today. No rain.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't ask about the weather.
Well, I'm curious.
He's making small talk.
Johnny, let me ask you, what's if we were to send you a shirt, what's your height and weight?
I'm 6'2" and weigh about 280 pounds.
Big boy.
Oh, that gives good hugs. Good hugs. Well, Johnny America, happy 4th of July to you, yours. Tell everyone, Poundtown, we miss him.
they can let them know.
Nah, bye.
The 98 Rock Morning Show with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. 98online.com.